gloria. We want, the Bible said there is a purpose for everything done under the heavens. The Bible also said, my people worship me with their lips, but their hearts are far away from me. That is why Vidash Ministry, in collaboration with Total Freedom Ministry, presents to us at its throne. In these difficult times, we want to use this opportunity to worship God truly from the depths of our hearts. We want to encounter God through sincere and authentic worship. So as we have all gathered here, I want us to devote our hearts and souls and also engage ourselves in whatever that we do here. And I believe you will never leave here the same. Thank you.
Amen. I want you to go to YouTube, okay? Then you type in Anointing TV, Home of Exposure, okay? Anointing TV, Home of Exposure. There's only one thing I want you to do there. Just click on the subscribe button, okay? What we are doing here today will be there, okay? Okay, so that's the work of God. God bless you. And also, I want you to know that worship is an individual thing. Hallelujah. I will stand here and worship with my spirit. But you need yourself to go before God. Hallelujah. Can you sing this way? In a short minute, I want you to begin to say something unto God. Pour out your heart unto me.
Yo no sé si te pisaste, ni lo que hacía.